the channel, it's your girl Desiree, and I'm back once again, guys, with another video for you guys today. Today is Vlogmas day 11, and we are up and we are grinding, baby. If you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notification bell so that way you are informed every single time we upload a video. And if you're looking for your girl outside of YouTube, of course you can find me on Instagram at Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook at everything_Desiree. That's where your girl gonna be. Now let's go ahead and get straight into another video. Alright, you guys, so with that being said, today is Vlogmas day 11 and your girl is up on a grind. It has been a long, busy week for your girl, but your girl is coming in clutch. I'm tired, low-key with a capital T, but your girl is coming in clutch with these videos for you guys. And so today we're going to be Christmas shopping today. I have a few people on my list that we need to get crossed off, and so I have a Secret Santa that I have to shop for. Of course, I have to shop for Bae, find him something, and then a few other people on my list. And so we are currently at Target, and so we're gonna run in here and see what they have, if I can find anything. If not, we'll swing by a few other places. But I do know a few gifts that I want to get for certain people, and then I'm just kind of be shopping around for other people. But for the most part, I think I have an idea what I want to get people. But yeah, so we're gonna see what all that looks like. But first things first, your girl need a drink. Okay, so we might have to swing on by Starbucks real quick, right on up in Target, and get us something to drink. So we gonna see how that goes. But it just all depends. I might get it when we leave out, but I don't know. Y'all just come along, okay?
All right, y'all, so I made it in the Target, and apparently the Starbucks don't have Blonde Espresso. The Starbucks doesn't have Blonde Espresso. Like, how does that happen? So, I got a grande, also a mocha, light ice, no whip instead. So, it's all right. It's not my usual, but it's all right. So, we're going to go ahead and get in here, do a little shopping or whatever, see what I can find. Target has a cute little dollar store, like, cheap section, but I didn't see really anything over there that I liked for decorations. So, we're just gonna keep on going and all that good stuff and see if we can find something. I'm not shopping for me. I have to remember, I'm not shopping for me. I'm shopping for other people. So I gotta keep that in mind. Okay, y'all, so I'm down the natural hair aisle at Target, and they have so many things. And I know some of y'all are probably like, natural hair gifts as a Christmas gift. Y'all don't understand. Natural hair products are expensive. Like, they're not cheap. They're not affordable. You can't just buy the $2-3 stuff because it don't work, boo. Okay, so I'm down the natural hair aisle because one of my sister's hair is actually natural, and she's like into trying new products and things like that. And so I'm thinking about getting her a couple of different products. She also mentioned that she wanted something else, but I don't see that yet, or I just haven't looked for it yet. So I'm down here to see if they have like anything that she might like, or vice versa. So I'm gonna just look around. I'm gonna show y'all what I use. This is what I use for my hair. I use this, but this is like a second option. The first one that I typically use is the OK Miracle brand, but I typically will use this as a second if I can't find it, because the OK Miracle brand is kind of hard to find. But I don't think she'll like this one. I'm not sure if she likes the Aunt Jackie's brand. I'm pretty sure she's tried it before because she's tried a lot of different things, but I don't think she likes that one. I think she likes the As Am, as y'all see right there. Look at that thing. That thing said $10.99. I told y'all this was not cheap, okay? I think I might get her one or two of those products. I think she likes using that one. I don't know. And I don't want to call and ask her because, yeah. I think I might get her that. And then the other thing that she had asked me for, which is like a something natural, like soap or something like that. But, it's not easy shopping for women, I'm telling y'all right now, okay? I have yet to find anything that makes me scream, ooh, I need this for this person. So it's kind of frustrating, but it is what it is. I found one person stuff. So my mom just asked for like new drinking glasses or whatever. So I was able to find that. And I think the color that I got them in, she would really like. So I found, I'll show y'all. I found these and I got like 10 of them. Because I know she likes to like see her drink or whatever. I know my mom's weird, but I got those. They also had them in black, but I think she liked the gray ones better, just because she likes to see whatever she drinks out of. So I think I'm gonna get her those, and then I want to get her something else. I don't just want to get her that because I feel like that's what she wanted, and but that's not just what I want to get her. Like, I want to get her something else. So I'm gonna look around and see. But I don't really scream, nothing in here like screams to me like, oh, like this person really needs this, or oh, I think that this person will really want this. So yeah, and I didn't like any of the natural hair products over there. I thought that they had a brand here that I was gonna like, but I didn't see one. So it's okay. So I'm gonna look around in here, and then we're gonna probably swing over to like Ross or Burlington or something like that and look around, because I know that I can always find something in those places. And so yeah, we're gonna head over there, but I want to check out the Christmas decor section before we leave out of Target and see what they have over there, if they've added anything and all that good stuff. So we're gonna head over there and see what they got.
Bro, they done ran through all the Christmas stuff. Like, look at this. It's like next to bare, bro. Like, it's barely got anything over here. The last time we came, this whole thing was full. And now it's just like in scarce. Like, they have like little like KitchenAid mixers and what is this? A pot? You'll see. But salt and pepper shaker. They're cute little ornaments, but dang, they ran through this stuff.
Y'all, this is the cutest little like Christmas like decor thing. Like, look at this. And you can record on it. Look, okay, I'm gonna record it sometime. Merry Christmas, y'all. Look. Isn't that cute? I want this so bad, but I'm not shopping for me. I'm not shopping for me. You are shopping for other people. So put this back. You're not shopping for you, okay?
Baby, look at this. Look at this little rainbow hot set. Baby, they got better clothes than me. Okay. Got the little red right there with the little RH for rainbow high. Little dress right there. Okay. See y'all coming in clutch, okay?
All right, you guys, so I have made it out of Target. Unfortunately, I was not able to find a lot of the things that I wanted to find, which is okay, but I did, and I said I wasn't shopping for me, but I had been looking for like a perfume tray for the longest, so I went ahead and got a perfume tray for myself, and then I got some gum. I got my mom's drinking cups, as I showed y'all, and then I got two Target gift cards, one of which will go. There's two people, but one of them is not a Christmas gift. The other one is just like a just because gift. But yeah, so that's what I was able to find at Target. I'm about to swing over to Ross, see if I can find anything. I know that there's a few people whose gifts I can get there. And so I'm going to go over there, head over there and see if I can find anything real quick. Luckily, Josh is taking care of all the guys in the family, and I just have to take care of all the girls. So I only have to shop for the girls. So this is making it a little bit easier, but I have to shop for babe. But yeah, so I kind of have 1.5 gifts down, so I'll take what I can get. So we're going to swing over to Ross, and I will see y'all when I get there. All right, y'all, so I done made it to Ross. But before your girl get in here, I got to have a little pep talk with myself, because Ross is my star. And I love shopping at Ross, but I'm not here for me, okay? That's right, you were not here for you, okay? You are here for other people, okay? The money that is spent today will be for other people, and it will not be for you, okay? Today is not about you, okay? You are shopping for other people, okay? So I just have to keep that in mind. And as hard as it's going to be for me, Jesus, it's going to be hard, because I love shopping at Ross. But I'm not here for me, okay? Okay. Okay. I'm not here for me. Okay, I just have to tell myself that I'm not here for me, okay? Now let's go in here, and if you see something you like, you can't not get it. It's not for you, okay? Okay.
All right, y'all. So far, I have been able to find one gift, and so that's good. We're making progress. So slowly but surely, we're going to get there. So I was able to find something for Bae. I want to get him one more thing. Well, probably two more things, because that's my boo or whatever. So I'm gonna get a few more things for him, and then I'm gonna look around for my sister and see if I can find anything for her and my mom. And then I think we're gonna head out. I love Ross, y'all. I have to remember that this store is not for me today, okay? So just bear with me, okay? So they have like all these like cute little like package things. I'm gonna take a look and see if there's anything over here that I like. I did end up finding my sister something, so that's really good. So I'm gonna see if I can find anything over here. And yeah. Y'all, I'm so freaking stressed out. Like, I've been in this store for over an hour trying to get Christmas shopping done. And it is so hard because I'm trying not to buy stuff for myself, but I'm stressed out, okay? Okay, so I bought some candles. I'm not sure who they're gonna go to, but they're gonna go to somebody. And I got my sister's gift, like I already said. I got a few other gifts. And I think I'm done with my Secret Santa gift. So that's good. But, oh, and Bae. I'm done with Bae. So, but I'm just trying to get the rest of this. Yeah, I've been in the store for over an hour. And I'm stressed. So, bear with me, okay? It's been a long freaking last hour and a half, okay? What the heck is wrong with y'all? Y'all was not supposed to let me go in there and spend that much money. Y'all, I was not even supposed to buy nothing for myself, bro. This is why I can't go in there, bro. I cannot, bro. Y'all need to keep me out of freaking wrong. Okay, so I can show y'all what I got, and then we're going to close out this video. So I got this Vlogger Pro Series kit, as y'all can see, because you know your girl's trying to, you know, come up and at it with the content for y'all. So originally this was $35, and I was gonna get this when I went to Walmart again, but they had it here for $19, and I said, baby, shoo, shave me some money. And so I actually already have the light. I bought that separate, but the mic and the stabilizer is also in here, as well as I think a tripod, I want to say. Maybe not. But yeah, so I got that for us, so that way we can improve our video quality and all that good stuff for you guys. I also got, remember how I was telling y'all about my shampoo and stuff like that, and how it's really hard to come by? Well, I went ahead, they had a set here, like a holiday like gift set, and so I went ahead and got that for myself. And this is the exact kind that I use. So if anybody wants to know, I use the OK brand, the Black Jamaican Castor Oil. This is what your girl uses, and they had it as a gift set, as y'all can see. Gift set. So I went ahead and bought that because those are really hard to come by. What else did I buy myself? I bought me some Jimmy Choo. I bought me some Jimmy Choo floral, as you guys can see. And I'm gonna see what that smell like real quick. See if it smells good. We're gonna see. Oh my goodness. Hi, thank you so much. Merry Christmas to me. Yay. Let's see. Packaging is like everything. Oh, look at this. This is fancy. Let me see. How you open this? Oh, yeah, it smells pretty good. I like that. All right, y'all. So that's what I got. And then I got some holiday gifts for Bae. I am done with Bae, surprisingly. So I am finished off Bae's gift. And so I'm super, super excited about that. So I am done with him. So that's going to close out this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If y'all did, make sure y'all give this video a fat thumbs up. If you're looking for your girl outside of YouTube, you can find me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook at everything_Desiree. Peep the logo. Peep the shirt, okay? No, we don't have merch. I bought the shirt, but all right, y'all. This is it. Vlogmas Day 11 down and complete. I love you guys. Stay tuned and stay blessed. Your girl's out. Peace.